Imagine that you live in Germany and you are sitting on the couch wondering what to do tonight, and you get a message from your friends and it's saying, let's go out tonight to Oktoberfest. It starts tonight. But you don't really know what Oktoberfest is, so you want to learn more about this event. So basically, Oktoberfest is the world's largest folk festival. And I have done extensive research on this, and my ancestors are part German, so I feel like I have a little bit of background knowledge as well. And Oktoberfest is a huge festival with many events such as beer tents, dancing, rides, carnivals, other stuff like that. And at the beer tents, immense amounts of alcohol are consumed, and the beer tents are the most popular attraction at Oktoberfest. And first, I'm going to discuss and give a little bit of background knowledge on Oktoberfest, and then I will give the origin and the history on Oktoberfest, and then thirdly, I will transition to talking about how Oktoberfest has progressed throughout history and how it is in modern society. So basically, as stated before, Oktoberfest is the world's largest folk festival. It has a lot of like beer and travel and fun fair and other stuff for like kids and stuff as well. Roughly 6 million people attend Oktoberfest, and it's held for 2 weeks in Munich, Germany, which is right in Germany. And there are about 14 beer tents at Oktoberfest, and about 7 million liters of alcohol are consumed here. People have this misconception that there you can only drink and dance at Oktoberfest, when in reality you can do more like, colorful parades, and other people do all sorts of like rides and fun events. Now that I've given you a little bit of background information on Oktoberfest, I would like to discuss how it originated. And here's a picture of Munich and where it's at. Okay, so Oktoberfest began through the royal marriage of Prince Ludwig and Princess Therese, and they got married on October 12, 1810, and they decided to have a celebration for their royal marriage to celebrate. And so they thought of Oktoberfest, and they have it held in the fields right in front of Munich, in front of the gates. And when it first became, the citizens were all invited and stuff, and like the most popular event to start off Oktoberfest was horse racing. And the fields had actually been renamed to Theresienwiese, which means Therese's Fields after Princess Therese. And it became a tradition because they started doing it more annually. And in 1811, the agriculture show was created to promote barbarian economy. And the marriage of Prince Ludwig and Princess Therese is never forgotten because they have it traditionally every year annually. And I would actually like to show y'all a video on the parades there. Okay, now that I've talked about the history and how Oktoberfest has originated, let me talk about how it has changed throughout time and how it is in modern society. So, many more attractions have been added to Oktoberfest, such as in 1818, a few things were added, like the first merry-go-rounds were added, the first carousel and two swings were actually set up at Oktoberfest. In 1896, the event's most popular attraction, the beer tents were added, which allowed more consumption of alcohol, as I've already explained. And the locals actually refer to Oktoberfest as Weizen. And Oktoberfest is basically 16 days long. It actually is Oktoberfest, but it begins in September and it ends on the first Sunday in October. But unless that first Sunday ends on the 1st or the 2nd, then it actually ends on the 3rd of October. And now that I have discussed what Oktoberfest is, to give a little background knowledge, then I'll discuss what Oktoberfest, how it originated and stuff. And I also talked about how it is a modern society. And I discussed all that today. And then, you remember how you got invited to, and these are the beer tents. Remember how you got invited by your friends to go to Oktoberfest? But now that you have more background knowledge on it, you're more excited about going, and you think it should be a great and a fun way to have a great night and enjoy 2 weeks of your time. Thank y'all for your time.